Hello, this is Breakfast with Charlie State and Susanna Reid.
The end of the news of the world.
As the phone hack... Well, in the next half hour, we're going to be taking a look at just how easy it is to hack into a mobile phone and what you can do to protect yours. Very fetching, they are.
Slightly embarrassing moment there, wasn't it? I'll just look after those for a while. Love to wear them later.
Don't really go with the outfit. Don't really classic.
That murder victims and the families of dead soldiers could be among the people affected. But just how easy is it to hack into someone's mobile phone?
Well, joining us now is... OK, 6.43, you're watching Breakfast from BBC News. 10 million people in four countries across East Africa are facing the worst drought for 60 years and are in desperate need of help.
That's the message from the Disasters Emergency Committee, which is today launching an appeal to fund its work in the region. Lenny Henry will be presenting that appeal on behalf of the DEC.
10 to 8. Should we bring you up to date with the headlines? No. Let's take you over to 10 to 8. Should we bring you up to date with the headlines? No. Let's take you over to...
Up to date on developments there. In the meantime, weather-related, Alex. Up to date on developments there. In the meantime, weather-related, Alex.
And Dick and Dom going to come in here on the sofa just after 8.30.
But it's time now to get the news where you are. See you in a moment. Just a reminder, there will be live coverage of this story from our correspondents in East Africa in just a few minutes. Also have details of how you can make a donation to that appeal.
Researchers say the financial crisis has led to an increase in suicides in most European countries. Writing in The Lancet, write another book, and then they can bring them all back together again. She said that she won't do that.
Well, yeah, I think she has said that, and she's also said you won't be able to recreate the kind of magic that's been around it, if you excuse the pun. Just before 9 o'clock, an exclusive interview with Daniel Radcliffe himself, so we'll be talking to him a little later on.
Now, though, 3 decades of space shuttle missions are due to come to an end this afternoon when Atlantis blasts off for the International Space Station for the last time.
But what will it mean for mankind's exploration of the final frontier? Richard Westcott is...
Just approaching 9 o'clock.
Now, 10 years ago, a young boy from London was cast in a role that would change his life forever. Daniel Radcliffe became